Please.
This world will be engulfed in darkness. Everything you care about, and everyone you love. If you truly possess the power of a Princess of Heart, your heart will resonate with the Keyblade wielders, and I believe you can lead me to that wielder's world. That is the only possible way to save ours. You see, this is more than an experiment. It's hope. Like most, you probably believe that nothing exists outside of this world you live in. And yet, there are countless other worlds. You can see them sparkle brilliantly in the night sky. Through that sea of stars, fate will guide your ship to where you are meant to be.
Thank you.
However, if you arrive in a world that's neither of light nor darkness, but somewhere on the other side, your task will be far from easy. If that happens, you must abandon your search. We have failed.
Who are you? Show your face!
Not so fast, my dear.
You're the one who keeps messing with my fate. If it weren't for everything that you've done, then Sora and everyone would be safe. Even if you're not really here, and this is just a memory or illusion, I won't let you walk away.
You're right. I set you adrift in another world and drastically altered the course of your fate. In the end, you were destroyed by my hand, paving the way for Sora's disappearance. You've become quite the Keyblade wielder. For a retired master, Jens had prepared you remarkably well.
Huh.
This world was created from the memories contained within your heart. You seek clues to Sora's whereabouts by using your memories of him to search through your own heart. But there's nothing for you to find here. I'm afraid the answer you seek lies in memories that are long gone.
I have had enough of this.
As I thought, your voice can't reach us here. Now I'm certain of where your heart is.
Oh!
Thank you, Sara.
On the day that I sent you out from your world, do you remember what it is I said to you? Those words hold the answer you seek. I may cause you to suffer, but I am a product of your heart. For that reason, I shall give you your answer.
Before, when my heart and body were still united as one, I told you about what would happen if we were to fail. If you arrive in a world that's neither of light nor darkness, but somewhere on the other side, your task will be far from easy. That is the answer I have for you.
What does that mean?